travels with Steve, we do this song in, I know, you know, sometimes my audience, now Steve kind of balances it out a little bit, but because I do a lot of kind of touchy-feely, depressing songs, some people kind of wish I'd shake it up, I think, from time to time, and I can't really help them. I do have something to offer, and Steve says this is the ultimate breakup song because it's a murder ballad. I am.